join you? And just who would I join?
Your friends, among others. Once we've all gathered, I'll lead you.
You will lead. Forgive me, Marigold, but that is like allowing myself to be led by a lame duck. Farewell.
Who is that?
He's an old friend. His name's Moritz Dieffenthal. Tell you the story later. Oh, let's look around.
Gregor, have you seen Durgoff just moments ago? Oh, apologies. I mistook you for my friend, sir. He wears a similar mask.
General Voris.
Geralt of Rivia, so I was not entirely mistaken.
Pleasure, as always. This is...
A beautiful and mysterious lady. Let us leave the formalities to the event's end, when all will remove their masks. More fun that way, wouldn't you agree?
I would, sir.
And now I must beg your pardon. I really must find Durgoff, and quickly. A lovely evening to you both.
Hard finding work here, you know, with the eternal fire burning and all
that. Mike!
True greetings. We're already dependent on the...
Ah, another challenger. Please join us. Sir Devenant just vacated his place at the table. It's rather unlikely he'll be back.
What happened to him?
Some good men took him aside to prevent him from hurting himself. So, shall we play?
First, you shall face Margrave Vladimir de Cray. The man can afford to lose, so he's likely to be reckless. Let's do it.
One more round? When the cards come your way, you must spring on the opportunity.
Your next opponent, Count Gomu Siling. In his day, his father lost the family estate in the Nimnar Valley. Seems Gomu has followed in his footsteps. Yet do not underestimate him. Desperate men can be dangerous.
Let's do it.